No, I don't want NFTs in gaming. Stop trying to force it, you fucking dumbass game company.